I was told that it was normal, you're just stressed.
I was being dramatic.
This is the Gender Pain Gap, and we are committed to help close it.